engineering is about problem solving, and modeling and simulation is problem solving on steroids.
It's taking information from every field you could possibly think of and finding a way to model it mathematically and then create a simulation that will allow you to predict behaviors.
It's a program that deals with creating models that simulate real life scenarios.
What our degree represents is the ability to take a problem and solve it in a way that very few people can.
From transportation to cybersecurity to healthcare system, robotics, game development platforms, you can use MNS anywhere.
I am actually interning at NASA Langley Research Center, working with developing augmented and virtual reality applications.
Some of the work we do is with NASA, and I've had the opportunity to work with them on the space habitat they're building.
It's a very specialized degree, and we're the only institution in the country that offers an undergraduate in that degree.
You're not only an engineer, you're a programmer.
You're doing a lot of hands-on interaction with a lot of the different programs like Arena and Simio. So you're not just knowing the math and everything behind it, you're actually getting to physically use these different programs and devices that you'll use once you're out in the workforce.
Many of our students have two or three job offers before they even graduate.
I had a couple job offers while I was still in school.
I've transformed from a student who didn't really know what they wanted to do to having multiple job offerings and finding myself along the way and really nailing down and pinpointing what it is I want to do with my life.